Have you ever uploaded a picture, watched a movie online, or worked on a document without saving it to your computer? If so, you've already used cloud computing. So, what exactly is the cloud and how does it work? Imagine your computer or phone is like a backpack. Normally, you store everything inside it, pictures, videos, apps. But what if your backpack gets full? Instead of buying a bigger bag, what if you could store your things in a massive digital locker and access them anytime, anywhere? That's what cloud computing does. It lets you store, process, and access data online instead of keeping it all on your device. You're probably using cloud computing every day without realizing it. Here are some ways you use it daily, using common examples of cloud services. iCloud automatically backs up your pictures and lets you store and access them from any device. YouTube allows you to stream videos without downloading them. WhatsApp ensures you can send, receive, and access messages in real time, even if you switch devices. Google Drive makes it possible for you to save your files and share them instantly. And online shopping platforms. Have your order history stored in the cloud to keep your receipts handy. When you save something to the cloud, it's stored on powerful computers called servers, located in massive data centers around the world. Companies like Amazon Web Services, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud own these data centers, keeping your files secure and accessible. Here are some of cloud computing's biggest advantages. Firstly, you can access your files anytime, anywhere. Secondly, your data is backed up and encrypted to keep it safe. Also, e-commerce can handle more customers without slowing down their system by renting cloud space. But, like anything, cloud computing has some downsides. If your internet goes down, you cannot access your files or stream videos online. Your data is stored on external servers, so security depends on your cloud service providers. And also, cloud services often require monthly or yearly paid subscriptions. Alrighty, that's cloud computing broken down in the simplest way possible. So, which cloud service do you use the most? YouTube? WhatsApp? Something else? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated with more beginner-friendly tech learning. And if you find this video helpful, please smash that like button and share this video. See you in my next video to learn more about the exciting world of technology.